Creating your own custom coming soon page is super easy, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can do it. Here I have a new page, a blank page, and I'm using the front-end builder to create the content for it. I'm going to add a title here that says coming soon, and let's have this as a title and align it to the center. Also, I'm going to have the text white. This is the heading text. And let's add the background to the whole section. Let's use this gradient. Below this, we can add any content you like. Let's use the regular section. And we can have some text. Let's leave the default one as it is. And we can add an image here, for example. Let's select any one from the library. Alright, that's it, looking good. And now that we have done, we want to save this page to our library. Go to page settings and click this button here to save it to the library. You can add any name you would like here, for example, my custom coming soon page. And you need to add this template to two categories. That's coming soon, of course, there it is, and PHP template category. Now just click save to library and that's it. To set this template that we have just created as our actual coming soon page, go to Divi Den Pro and Theme Builder and click WordPress Customizer. Toggle Divi Den Pro, toggle coming soon page. And here from the drop-down menu, select the coming soon page template that you have just created. Click the publish button and that's it. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.